KRX5 reporter Star Harvey has more.
Several churches line the street of White Avenue, but none quite like the little chapel that sits on the corner of White and 2nd Street. More than 125 years after it was constructed, Handy Chapel is the only church in Grand Junction that sits on its original lot.